course, with my love, I do my duty. Strange news has come to town, strange news carried, strange news flies up and down, that my love is married. I wish them both much joy, that they could hear me, and may God reward you well for the slighting of me. You'd marry me and not deny me. If I said I'd marry you, it was only for to try you. So bring your witness, love, and I'll not deny you. No witness have I none, save the Almighty, and may He reward you well for the slighting of me. Her lips grow pale and warm, it made a poor heart tremble, to think she loved the one, and he proved deceitful.
We're a cloud and a cloud go by, silently rocking and rocking. The moon cried us out in the sky. Then comes the lad with the hazel and the folding stars in the rack. Night's a good herd to the cattle he sees. She brings all things back. The bondwoman down by the Bowery sings with a heart grown wild, how a hundred rivers are flowing between herself and her child. The keys, even they trudge homeward, that have the wings and the waves. Let your thoughts be on night the herd, and be quiet for cradles rocking and rocking. We're a cloud and a cloud go by, silently rocking and rocking. The moon cried all out in the sky. The snipe, they are crying. They are flying. A lonely dream will be mine. Where no tracks on the bog, they are flying. A lonely dream will be mine. Oh.
Thank you. winds blow hush and
and of her stolen cherries.
Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the deep grey sands with light, by far off father's crosses, put it all the night, weaving golden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon is taking flight. To and fro we lean and chase the frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep. Come away, O human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glencar, in pools among the rushes that scarce can be the star, we seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, give them in quiet dreams, leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears over the young streams. Come away, O human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. He's going the solemn night. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves of the one he'll sight, or the cattle on the pond sing peace into his breast, or see the brown ice bob round and round the oatmeal chest. For he comes, the human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand.
Good health, love and peace be all here in this place. By your leave we will sing concerning our King is well dressed in silks of our best, in ribbons so rare no king can compare. We have traveled many miles over hedges and skies in search twelfth tide is the last, and we bid you adieu, great joy to the new. We bid you adieu, great joy to the new.
She and her maiden
day that Jeannie died, and the day that young
web with colors gay, She has heard a whisper say, a curse is on her if she stayed. Look down to Camelot. She knows not what the curse may be, and so she weaves steadily. Little other care hath she, the Lady of Shalott. And moving through a mirror clear, there hangs before her all the year. Shadows of the world appear. There she sees the highway near, winding down to Camelot. And sometimes through the mirror blow, the knights come riding two and two. She hath no loyal knight and true, the Lady of Shalott. But in a web she still delights to weave the mirror's magic sights. For often through the silent nights, a funeral with plumes and with lights and music went to Camelot. Oh, when the moon was overhead, came two young lovers lately wed. I'm half sick of shadows, she said, the Lady of Shalott.
Trance, seeing all his own mischance,
With a glassy countenance she looked to Camelot. And at the closing of the day, she loosed the chain and down she lay. The broad stream bore her far away, the lay.
dreamed she would marry a Scottish knight, for her love will still be Lord of all. Blithely they saw the rising sun, when he shone fair on Carlisle wall, but they were sad ere day was done, though love was still the Lord of all. Her sire gave brooch and jewel fine, where the sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall. Her brother gave but a flask of wine, for her ire that love was Lord of all. For she had lands both meadow and lea, where the sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall. For he swore her death ere he would see a Scottish knight, the Lord of tasted well. The sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall. When dead in a true love's arms she fell, for love was still the Lord of all. He pierced her brother to the heart, where the sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall. So shall a true love part, that love may still be Lord of all. And then he took the cross divine, where the sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall, and died forsaken in Palestine, so love was still that faithful proof. The sun shines fair on Cardinal Wall. Pray for the souls who died for love shall still be Lord of birds and far-sheeted streams lie still without a sound, like some soft demeanor star of dreams. The snowfall hoods me around in wood and water, earth and tear, silence. is a half to you, Bonnie Careswater. Where you get all the pleasures of life, where you get all the fishing and fowling, and a bonny wee lass for your wife. Oh, it's down where yon waters run muddy, I'm afraid they will never run clean. And it's when I begin for to study, my mind is on him that's not here. And it's this one and that one may court him, but if anyone gets him but me, it's early and late I will curse them. The parting lovely will be from me. Oh, a father, he calls on his daughter. Two choices I'll give unto thee. Would you rather see Willie's ship sailing, or see him hung like a dog in yonder tree? Father, I love him, I can no longer hide it from thee. Through an acre of fire I would travel, along with lovely Willie to be. Oh, how dwells the heartbreak confounder, she took from God's delight. May the chains of old Ireland confine them, and softly their billows ignite. Oh, yonder there's a ship on the ocean, and she does not know which way to steer. Reminds me of the charms of my dear. Oh, it's yonder my Willie will be coming. He said he'd be here in the spring, and it's down by yon green shades I'll meet him, and among my own roses we'll see. For a gold ring he placed on my finger, sighing love that is in your mind. If ever I sail from old Ireland, you'll mind I'll not leave you behind. Of life, where you get all the fishing and fowling, and a bonny wee lass for your wife.
Oh, senses are shaken and the soul is driven to madness, who can stand? When the souls of the oppressed fight in the troubled air that rages, who can stand? When the whirlwind of fury comes from the throne of God and the frowns of his countenance drive the nations together, who can stand? When sin claps his broad wings over the battle and sails rejoicing in a flood of death, when souls are torn to everlasting fire and fiends of hell rejoice upon the slain, oh, who can stand? Oh, who hath caused this? Oh, who can answer at the throne of God? The kings and the nobles of the land have done it. Hear it not, heaven, thy ministers have done it.
Thank you. Sometimes all the paths were overgrown. When the breeze of pride say there is no other way, I tilled the sorrows of stone. I did not believe because I could not see, though you came to me in the night. When the dawn seemed forever lost, you showed me your love. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, where my dark night seems endless. Please remember me. When the mountain rose before me, by the deep well of desire, the fountain of forgiveness, beyond the ice and the fire. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, when the dark night seems endless. Please remember.
Thank you.
often said its pause when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Sing praises, oh you.